Hi everybody, it's Jules
and Sara.
We got Artie and Bailey, and apparently Sara, we think people like to see us sweat.
Yeah.
What happens is we run out of time, okay? Because
yeah.
We're down here, we're dancing, we're running out of time, and we're like, quick, we gotta do this right now. We have no time to like wipe off or anything like that. But anyway, wanted to let you know that we have been choreographing.
Yeah, so fun.
So fun. So normally I choreograph by myself, but you know, we have been sequestered,
yeah,
basically, you know, for this pandemic. And I was like, yesterday, I was like, see, look at this, look at this. So when she came over today, I was like, we gotta keep going.
Yeah.
We just gotta keep going. And it was so satisfying.
It was so satisfying.
Oh, because, like, we had, you know, blank slate, totally blank slate, except for, I know, I said, I've got this idea that I want to do, and I have no idea how it's going to fit together. We didn't even know the music well, which is not the way I normally
do. Yeah.
Right.
It's more challenging for sure.
Yeah, because we're like, wait, oh, something happened here. Oh, that's different. Okay. But it was so fun. We just, like, kept doing it, and once we got a little piece of what we were doing, we were like, bam!
Yeah.
Just so we won't forget it, right? And then once we video, we're like, move on.
Yeah.
Don't go to something else.
It was fun. Yeah, it was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we've got some new songs.
Uh-huh.
So cute.
Really fun songs.
Yeah. So, and I tell you, it will take a lot of resilience.
Yes, it will. Yeah, it will.
We've got like a little quick step. Little teaser. Anyway, it's super fun. I think these doggies, though, were bored.
I think so, too. They just got up and started walking around.
They walk around in the middle, because, you know, we keep stopping and starting the music and talking, and so it's a different pattern.
Right. That's what we usually do when we're done.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So they get think we're done.
Yeah.
And then I found them over there by the door. Like, yeah. Can we go now? And I'm like, no, not yet. We need it. Anyway, so today is good. I hope that you guys are having a really good day, too. You had work all day today.
I did.
I know. Yeah. So she got over here late. It's already dark.
Yeah. It was a rainy day, but I love rainy days.
Yeah. Why do you love rainy days?
I don't know. There's something so calming and soothing about them.
Yeah. Like when you're safe inside your house.
Yeah. I even like being out and about.
Yeah.
I just love the rain.
Oh, I love the rain. Artie and Bailey don't love the rain so much. They got to do their peeps in and poopies outside.